A woman whose family was killed in a horror Gold Coast collision has successfully lobbied the government to propose tougher laws for drivers who flee the scene of a serious crash. Harsher penalties will also be in store for those who try to evade police.
Claudine Snow's whole world crumpled when her mum and sister were killed in a fiery crash in the Gold Coast hinterland last year. The mother of Broncos star Payne Haas is accused of driving dangerously at the time and trying to evade police. Snow's now using her pain as motivation to protect others.
I want to do anything that I can do to prevent someone getting hurt or someone else getting killed.
Her advocacy has pushed the state government to propose new laws to make our roads safer.
This law will be called Susan's Law, after Claudine's mum.
Under the new legislation, anyone who drives dangerously, evades police and causes death or grievous bodily harm will now face up to 20 years in prison. A driver who leaves the scene of a serious crash after driving dangerously can also receive a 20-year sentence. And lastly, the maximum penalty for driving a car dangerously and causing death or GBH will rise from 10 to 14 years.
About ensuring that we have sufficient penalties so that police have the tools that they need to crack down hard on this kind of behaviour.
The opposition can't say whether or not it will support the legislation until it's read the details. However, it says it is committed to making our streets safer.
Making our community safer is a priority for us because it's a priority for Queenslanders.
Susan's Law will be tabled in Parliament this week. Cam Inglis, Nine News.